Would you like your PowerPoint to be more appealing? It's simple, just add some music to it. Today, we will guide you on how to add Spotify songs in PowerPoint with a powerful tool, NoteCable Spotify Music Converter. Let's get started. Step 1. Launch NoteCable on your computer. Step 2. Log into your Spotify account on the pop-up Spotify web player. Open a playlist and add songs by clicking the plus button at the bottom right. Step 3. Go to Settings, where you can customize the output formats, bitrate, sample rate, and the output location. Step 4. After selecting, click the Convert button to start downloading. To ensure smooth downloading during this process, please do not switch to other apps. Step 5. Once downloaded, you can find your music in the converted section, or locate files on your computer by clicking the folder icon. Step 6. Open your PowerPoint and enter the insert option. Find the audio option and click Audio on my PC. Select the downloaded Spotify music and click Insert to confirm the insertion of the audio. Then click Play in background and you can play the Spotify audio while playing the PowerPoint. Hope this video is helpful to you. If you like our video, please leave us a message or get us a like.